It's your boy, PJ Dirty. And I'm gonna go explore this little, I don't even know what it is, what you consider it. Make sure the garage is shut. But, I'm gonna check this little path thing out. Try and explore it. I wanna go in there. Probably doesn't really go anywhere, to be honest. It probably just leads to fucking nothing. But still. A little new thing to try. That's just why I love this bike. You can literally go where the fuck you want. Wherever the fuck you want and not have to worry about a fucking thing. It's a little hot tonight. It's like 105 degrees and it's, don't believe that, it's not 2 o'clock. I think it's like 7:30 right now and it's over 105 degrees, which is retardedly hot. But it is what it is. We're just gonna go for a little ride. And like always, see where it brings us. So I'll see you then.
Stronger. So I took off my airbox.
I thought I used to be able to dump it. No, it's like wicked hot right now. Give it like 5 more minutes. Like that's probably the hottest it's ever been. It doesn't feel like it.
Dude, I would have got the best view, but my camera died. I just saw the whole thing.
It was so like
so smooth.
Oh, bro, that was crazy.
don't leave before the cops show up. That's the last thing I need is the fucking cops showing up.